During this video, we'll show you how to correctly use a bag valve mask. Using this bag valve mask, to maintain a good seal, we use the C and the E grip. Placing the mask over the patient's nose and mouth, we form a C over the top and an E underneath the jaw, tilting the head back and ventilating the patient. With patients who have excess facial hair, or are quite large, we may need another responder to help maintain an effective face mask seal.